to Grinchmas and they have no idea. We'll see how they react. Going to Universal Studios.
We're going to Universal Studios?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
You're not joking, right?
No.
Wait, really?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hello.
This is so awesome! Oh my god, are we seriously joking? Please don't tell me you're kidding.
Thank you.
save the planet. Well done, freedom fighters.
So a quick update. I went up those stairs and I almost felt like I was gonna faint. It was like so bad. I still feel really sick. I feel like I'm gonna pass out. I'm never doing that again.
This is the English tour. Welcome aboard. Hi, you guys. How's everybody doing out there?
Good.
No, you guys, no, I'm sorry. That was terrible. Two young men in front said good, like this, like they were in school. So let's try this one more time. How is everybody doing out there?
Good.
Much better. You guys are fast learners. I love you already. Welcome aboard the world famous studio tour. Guys, my name is Sammy. I'm going to be your tour guide today. Before we get going, very important, I want to double and triple check that everybody has a pair of these beautiful and stylish 3D glasses in your hands. If you don't have a pair, raise your hand up high in the sky right now, wave it around frantically, and get the attention of one of my friends. Everybody has a pair? I love you guys. Now, here's the deal. If you're wearing the glasses right now, you look good. Sir, you look handsome, very handsome, but take them off. Yeah, take them off. You don't need them yet. You don't need them yet, you guys. Look around. Everything's already in 3D right now. Yeah, if something comes flying at you, please duck. It's real. You don't need these yet. But you are going to need these two times during the tour, and I promise you I'll let you know when to put them on. All right, so just hold on to them for now. Parents, any small kids with you, throw them overboard. Just right now, throw them overboard. No, just kidding, you guys. Just want to make sure you're awake. Put them towards the center of the tram. If their feet can't touch the floor of the tram,
I'm sorry. Bye.
Bye.
Bye.